who played a major role building India's first Sword of Independence, 1857-58. She was also known as the Begum of Awadh and was the wife of the then Lucknow ruler, Nawab Wajid Ali Shah. Jai Hind! Thank you!